Well, hello, and welcome to my channel. Hi guys, it's Jamie. So, I'm rocking my pajamas, you know. I just got done working out. Me and my family have decided to do a fitness challenge, and we started on January 2nd. First goal is to lose 20 pounds by June, which is my brother's birthday. 20 pounds for me, and 25 for the men, because my dad said it's harder for girls to lose. So listen to this. So I lost like 0.4 pounds so far, and my husband lost 11. But that is because he is only eating like 800 calories a day, and I try and tell him that that is like starving his body, but he doesn't believe me. But that's how he lost like 60 pounds. Like, he literally, like, before I met him, he would only eat one meal a day, and that's like horrible for your body. So I don't know. I'm trying to be a good wife and like tell him that that's horrible for your body. Now, today he consumed like 940, but his fitness like regimen says that he is allowed like 2,000 calories, but I don't know. What am I gonna do? So I went to Kitchen Collection, which is closing in the mall that I work at, and everything today was 10% off. I should have waited like 3 weeks, because then everything is going to be 85% off, but I'll probably just buy more stuff. You know, but I wanted to buy some stuff now because, with Valentine's Day coming up, I want to be making some more soaps. I want to make a soap cake, and so I wanted to get the stuff to do that. So, the first two things I'm going to show you, like, aren't for, business making or anything. I got them for my puppy dogs, actually, and they are two little travel box bag things, travel bowls, and they were 68 cents a piece, so they were originally $1, which it says it's really flexible, and it even can hold 1.3 pounds of food or water, so I thought it'd be good for the summertime, and yeah. So I guess I'll start off with my molds that I got. I got a new loaf pan, a new silicone square pan, and I'm so excited. It's a little bit deeper than I wanted it, but it's a cake pan, so I'm excited. I should have got two to like make actual cake. Yeah, so I'm excited to use those. Like, it was funny, like, the girl, because I was, like, our mall's pretty, like, dead just because of where it's at. It's kind of a royal place for, like, a mall to be. But I was, like, my arm's starting to hurt. Like, they have baskets. So, like, I was, like, my arm's starting to hurt. I think it means I should leave. And she laughed, and then I like rounded the corner, and she's like, oh my goodness. And I was like, I know, but I have a good reason. One, I like to shop, and two, it's for my business, so, or hobby, as I like to call it. The next thing I got was, I was so excited that they had them. Like, literally, I usually just like go and up and down like the rows and not like in the middle of the rows. So I was like, all right, I have time. Like, I'm off work, I worked open to like night, you know, I'm gonna go see what they have. So I was so thankful that I walked down, because I found a cheese slicer. Now, I'm not gonna use this for cutting cheese, I'm going to be using it to cut my soaps. So I'm so excited, because the cheapest I found them on Amazon, I think, was like $12.99. And I got this puppy for $7, and it's like real marble. It's like heavy duty. Looks like there's like a chip missing, but I really don't care. Like, this thing, I could use this as a weight. Like, it's heavy. Then I picked up some Cupcake Creation standard cups. And these were originally $4, and I got them for 98 cents. I was really excited to see these. These are ice cube trays from Progressive. They're supposed to be like easy to fit into your water bottle, but I'm going to be using them for candle making. and soap embeds. So I'm excited about those. Anything silicone, like, I love. Like, they have a huge variety of, like, little silicone designs, like peace, hearts, stars, footballs, smiley faces. So, when the 75% sale comes on, and the 85%, I'm gonna hit that up. Then I want to do a funnel soap. So I picked up this 3-pack of funnels, and it's nice because, like, the funnels have, like, a clip, for $1.80. So that was a good buy. I got some more silicone, spatulas, because the ones I have are kind of, like, on their last leg, so I need to get rid of them. I got 4 little miniature whisks for 89 cents. I got this little, like, what are these called? Tea strainer. But I got it so, like, I'll put my mic in there, and then I will, like, dust it, the mic on top of my soaps. And then I just got some measuring cups. So I got all of that for $56, which I thought was a steal, considering if I would have paid full price for everything. At least that's what I told my husband and my parents. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll keep you updated with my weight loss. My current weight is, when I started on the 2nd, I was 253 flat, so my goal weight is to weigh 170, I believe. And so I have like 80 pounds that I'd like to lose. And I'd probably still be considered obese at that point. But to me, when I weighed 168 in high school after I did Weight Watchers, I felt really good about myself. Like, I was still, like, I still had curves. Like, I'm always going to have curves because that's the way I'm built. But I was healthy. So, yeah. If you guys have any tips or recipes for me, or if you do Weight Watchers and you know some really good recipes, leave them down in the comments below or message me. I'm really open to new recipes and even desserts that I can treat myself to once in a while. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Have a great night. Bye.